get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Esteban, tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Capitán, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. Find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Position. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know, he had this rock stolen from the Libertonian in Liberty City. Normally it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. Looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Work. The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. the cell while you're inside. Pinging you the new location now.
Work, Captain. How about we go and blow off some steam, yes? Perhaps we go to Del Perro Beach, scare the caca out of Sea Shark riders, yes? Huh? Come on!